just saying hello.
You want the wax from my ear, my dear. I think you're very weird. You strange pitch, you proudly star. All the nibs and all and all. You get mad on my complexion, mirroring near perfection. Nothing there to scratch a pinch. Getting mad if I move an inch. You call me a little bitch. Well, even for one single inch against a sharp attack and claw, looking for imperfection. So run this song.
Hello, UniBar. How are you? This one's by Leon Bridges.
She was born New Orleans, New Orleans, Louisiana, branded with the name. Circa 1963, grandmother was Indian. Indian, her mother's name was Eartha. Swift as the wind, fierce as fire. Her father's name was Victor. Well, he worked two jobs to provide for his flock. She was the youngest of seven. Grew up on Louisa Street. Chaos around with the psycho small, but a mansion in her eyes. They never had much money, but they were filthy rich, with a wealth you couldn't get from a darker scene or a lottery ticket. They had love, they were rich in love. She had the complexion of, a sweet Caroline. Hair long as the sea, heart warm like Louisiana sun. Voice like a symphony of the most beautiful instruments. Beautiful. At the age of 16, she found Christ at the altar. All along he was calling her name. The voice is spoken from an old wrinkly man, gospel. She was born in New Orleans. New Orleans.
Thank you.
I mean it when I say that I'm sorry. And if I could change things, girl, Don't you think I would? And now I'm down on my knees, and I'm asking God, why would you do this to me? Why would you do this to me? And if only I could love you like you want me to, everything would be alright. And if only it was that easy, if only it was that simple, if only I could lick my fingers. Oh, it's killing me. It's killing me by. And if I could change then, baby, then I know you wouldn't understand. Cause all this love that you've given me, yeah, I can't return. And now I feel I let you down. I feel I let you down.
This is a love song by Paolo Nutini. Sorry, this is a song by Paolo Nutini. I don't think he writes any other types of songs. Want you to know something. Is that alright? Baby, let's get closer tonight. Grab my last request and just let me hold you. Don't stroke your shoulders, no. Lay down beside me and show like except that we're going nowhere. One last time, let's go there, yeah. Lay down beside me, and I have found that I'm bound to wander down this lonely road. And I realize all about your lies, and I'm no wiser than a fool that I was before. I just want you to know something. Is that alright? And baby, let's get closer tonight. And grab my last request and just
shoulders go. Lay down beside me and show like can't accept you. We're going nowhere. One last time, let's go. Yeah, yeah. Lay down beside me and show like can't accept that we're going nowhere. One last time, let's go. Down beside me and show that I can't accept that we're going nowhere. One last time, let's go there. Lay down beside me.
Thank you. This one's by, you know this one.
It's a beautiful world.
Thank you. Mind blank. They sat together in the park. As the evening sky grew dark, he looked at her and he felt a spark twinkle to his bones. It was then he felt alone. and wish that he'd gone straight. Watched out for a simple twist of fate. Walked along by the old canal, a little confused, I remember well. Stopped into a strange hotel with the neon burning bright. He felt the heat of the night. It hit him like a freight train moving with a simple twist of fate. A saxophone someplace far off plays. She was walking on by the old arcade. Light bust through a beat up shade where he was waking up. He dropped the coin to the cup of a blind man at the gate. Forgot about it, a simple twist of fate. Woke up, the room was bare. He didn't see her anywhere. He told himself he didn't care. He pushed the window open wide. He felt an emptiness inside to which he could not relate. And forgot a dead simple twist of fate. He hears the ticking of the clocks. Walks around with a parrot that talks. Hunted her down by the waterfront docks where the sailors all come in. Maybe she'll pick him out again. Well, how long must he wait? One more time for a simple twist of fate. Some people tell me it's a sin to know and feel too much within. I always knew she was my twin, but I lost the ring. She was born in spring, but I was about to live. Live it all, simple twist of fate. Thank you. There's one I was playing at home. I can't remember what it is. Might as well. Now for something completely different. I went into the baker and the baker said the pie's 5 bucks. And then he said sauce is extra and I said, oh, what? Paying for sauce is such a roar, it's such a roar. Paying for sauce. Well, I'd rather send my money for beers and cigars and such. It's paying 20 cents, paying 20 cents too much. Tomato tastes so sweet when it is for free. I'll even take a barbecue if you say it's on you. Paying for sores is such a roar, such a roar. Woo! Paying for sores. Mama said, boy, you're never gonna eat a dry pie. Oh, you gotta lather in sauce to be the apple of my eye. Now I'm seeing signs saying 50 cents, and I can't even pay my rent. Well, times are tough, times get rough. Paying for sauce just ain't the stuff. Paying for sauce is such a roar, it's such a roar. Paying for sauce. Papa said quiche is nasty, and he don't want no pasty. Without no sauce, doing it right means putting sauce on every time. Paying for the sauce is such a roll. Well, it's such a roll when you're paying for sauce. Paying for sauce is such a bloody roll. Paying for sauce.